Abhishek, finally your exam was over. So how you're feeling right now?
Sir, I'm feeling fine.
How did the exam go?
Sir, it was comparable to January attempt.
Could you attempt all the questions in the given timeline?
Sir, I think maths was little tough, little lengthy, so I wasn't able to complete all the maths question. Rest I do.
Did you find the question paper was easy or difficult?
Sir, moderate.
What according to you was the most difficult question in exam, physics, chemistry or maths?
Sir, I felt mathematics was little lengthier, so I think it was the most difficult for me.
Did a class mock test, study module, assignments help you in solving the JE questions?
Yes, sir, it did.
So how much score you are expecting in JE mains 2020?
Sir, I am expecting an average of 150 approx.
Any message would you like to give to other JE students?
In the last days, revision matters the most. How much you revise the most in the last days, it matters the most. Because there are some questions that are formula based. So you need to revise all the things.